Blueberry, I don't think carving hurts the pumpkins.
Oh, yes. Paul says it does.
Ugh.